in this National Conference of All India Federation of Women Lawyers happening for the first time in our state of Tamil Nadu.
ये खुदा की कुदरत है. It is the blessings of God that you are attending this conference. आप आए इस कॉन्फ्रेंस में. ये खुदा की कुदरत है. कभी हम आपको और कभी शांता कुमारी को देखते हैं. It gives me immense pleasure to participate in the name of President of India, His Her Excellency, Mrs. Pratibha Patil. Now the Speaker of the Parliament, Mrs. Meera Kumar.
Himself a lawyer and a son of a lawyer, a very proactive politician, I have seen from the number of portfolios that he has been trusted with, has supported us tremendously in organizing this event at such a huge scale. We are so happy that the Honorable Chief Minister has specially given a very large grant for this convention. We are so proud to have you here today, Minister. It is a great honor to All India Federation of Women Lawyers that at the International Conference of FIDA at Nigeria in November, the founder president of All India Federation of Women Lawyers, Mrs. Sheila Hannes, was shown to head the international body. Her appointment is a recognition for the talent and spirit of the Indian women lawyers. Heartily welcome to you, Mrs. Sheila. Mr. Pare has brought a new life into the Supreme Court Bar Association. He has embraced the All India Federation of Women Lawyers tremendously and supported the cause of women's organization. The Honorable Judge showed great interest to see that this conference happens well. That is because His Lordship has always had a compassionate concern for women, which is reflected in his judgments concerning issues involving the rights of the gender. His care and affection for the women lawyers is too well known to be many high. The day is not too far that our PSJ will adorn the highest judicial seat in this country, and it will make us all proud. His Lordship has been ably and affectionately assisted and backed by a gentle force, a person of great kindness, known for their hospitality. Madam Saraswati Sadasivam, wherever he goes, whatever he does, we can certainly see the visage of Madam Saraswati inseparably accompanying him. Thank you, Madam, for being with us. Honorable Mrs. Justice Ranjana P. Desai, recently elevated to the Supreme Court of India, is a simple person with great ideas. Madam, we in this state used to